Hey, howdy, howdy, everybody. How you doing? It is me, Cooking with Timothy, and today I'm going to be making keto taco soup. Yep, just because it's Taco Tuesday, I'm going to be making some keto taco soup today, so. Got to go to the store to pick up what I have to get. So I will take you with me, but until then, I will be talking to you. Hey everybody. Here at Walmart. First off, gotta get some red pepper. And then yellow. Getting some jalapenos. I gotta get some cilantro. And gotta get some onions. And I will see you when I get any of that. Alright, everybody, now gotta pick up some ground beef. Ooh, got them on sale for $5.72, not mad. Okay. Next, gotta go to where they got seasoning. I'll see you there. All right, people, now I'm picking up some bone broth. Okay, I got some bone broth. And I will see you in the next. Okay, now I'm getting some Rotel diced tomatoes, so to go as well. Now I gotta look for where they have chocolate stuff, so I'll see you there. Okay, now I'm getting some Rotel diced tomatoes, so to go as well. Now I gotta look for where they have chocolate stuff, so I'll see you there. Okay, everybody, picked up some taco seasoning. And now I gotta get some cream cheese. I'll see you there. Alright, on the cream cheese. And now I gotta go back to where they sell avocado. Oh, I gotta get some sour cream. I'll see you there. Alright, now I'm picking up some sour cream. Got some sour cream. Oop. Now I gotta go back to where the vegetable area is. See you there. Okay, got some avocados. I gotta get some tomatoes. I got some tomatoes, and now I gotta get one more thing, and I'll see you there. Hey everybody, what's up? Gonna get this dinner going here. First off, I've got a this over here for now. Yeah, I had to get this a new thing. I can't find where my son placed my other one. Darn turkey, hid my thing. Okay. I'll be back, people. All right. Forgot, got to take this paper out. Okay, got those chopped, and I'll show you what to do next. Alright, now I'm going to be doing yellow bell pepper. Thank you. Hey, I got some peppers. Alright, now I'm gonna be doing the red pepper. Okay, now I got my red pepper, and I'll put it in, do it this way. Hey, got the red pepper all chopped up. Alright, and I'll show you what to do next. Alright, people, now I'm gonna be getting this going here. Hey. Thank you. Alright. Okay, I'll come back and show you what to do next. Okay, now I'm going to be adding some onions. My vegetables I cut up. Let that saute for a bit, and I'll come back and show you what you have to do next. Alright, people. Now I'm going to be adding some garlic in here. Now I'll show you what to add next. Alright, people, now I'm gonna put some Rotel in here. And now, going to be adding fire. I'm gonna put kettle on fire, beef broth in here. Now this is really healthier for you, right here. And some cream cheese. Let that cheese melt. I'll come back and show you what you do next. Alright, people. I'm going to be chopping up some of this tomato. Thank you. All right, well, I've got some tomatoes chopped up. And I will let you know how this soup is. Hey, people, what's up? Happy Taco Tuesday. But today, gonna be having keto taco soup. There's my soup. All right, now, gonna be adding some sour cream to it. Along with some chopped tomatoes. Some avocado. And gonna add some cilantro. And this is my masterpiece. Alright. Let you guys know how this is. Good. I like it. Now this is the healthy people. And I encourage any of you out there, go out there, get that Kettle on Fire bone broth or bone chicken. That's more healthier for you. It's healthier for your body, your hair, and everything. And it goes good on Taco Tuesday. Another Taco Tuesday That was good. I tell you, I'm going to encourage all of you out there, start eating healthy for yourself. Stop eating bad foods and stuff like that. Think about your body. Think about your health. If I can do it, a lot of you could do it too. Count on it. The more healthy you eat, the better you will feel better. You know, if you can't do keto, do low carb stuff. But try to stay away from like potatoes and pasta and stuff like that, that ain't good. And sugary stuff. Get non-sugary things.
This was a good soup. I liked it. Where did I rate this? I forgot to say that. From 0 to 10, I gotta give it a good 9.5. Got the taste of taco in it. And it's a bit spicy, but not bad. Right where I like it. That's for sure. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed watching me. I hope all of you enjoyed coming to the store with me today again and picking up things for my meal and watching me prep up and get things going for dinner. Again, thank you. And if you enjoyed this video, can you give it a big thumbs up? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got. I got plenty of them, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload a video, you will be notified about it. But until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. And thank you for watching.